Okay, we think we found the right tree for up on top of the hill here. This draw right here is what we call Deer Canyon. And so just over the hill is a tree stand that Darron and I have shot quite a few deer from. And then just a little bit to the east on that side hill is the Green Gate stand, and another stand that we've shot several deer from. But as we talked about last year, this whole bottom, the big trees, the big hackberry trees and ash and elm and whatever else is down there, got tore up by a strong storm and really changed the Green Gate stand. It's really open and you're kind of out, kind of like a sore thumb now. We want to leave the green or the Deer Canyon stand there. We're going to take the mule down the fence cut here, see if we can get close to that Green Gate stand, take it apart, bring it up, and put it in this tree. We think it'll go around on this north side. We'll probably tuck it in here so that we can shoot back west predominantly, but then also east. There's a draw here that brings deer here. They come up this little spine over there. They like this fence cut across here, and then just generally going east and west across the top of this hill, connecting the draws. So that's what we're gonna try to do. I don't think there's really a pathway down there, but we're gonna see. Darron already headed that direction walking, and I will follow him. Hopefully he can scout out anything. Let's go. Camera mounts in my pickup at home. Ideally, we would have brought the tractor through here and mowed this down, but when is ever anything ever ideal? Okay. That's far enough. I'm actually going to turn around. Thank you. The hooks? Yeah. This has been a good stand, and maybe someday it'll appear down here again, but all of these trash trees kind of mix things up.
Yeah, I don't know how many years we've had this stand here, but at least a decade.
Oh, at least.
Let's go back and look. A long time having this one here. Of course, it's a good stand, but boy, there's just no cover behind it now.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll move one somewhere in here somewhere, but
we used to have one over in there. Yep. Had one down in the bottom over here. Well, I probably ought to just
that direction.
Yeah, if it doesn't, I'll come down.
Oh, new stands. You never see anything out of them, but boy, they're exciting.
I think you got the wrong end of that deal.